because by her just being 5 minutes away from me and a minute away from the 7th District Police Station in Washington, D.C., I just thought that she would be safe, especially in her own home. People don't just disappear. They have to be somewhere. And the question is, where is she? Where is she?